Hey guys, what's going on? This is Pscout 100, and I do want to apologize for this video being late today. Just things happened, and not really much I can do about it. Just letting you guys know that this episode today is not really going to be commentated, just because circumstances surrounding the recording of this episode, things screwed up, and I didn't really have the time or the area to commentate and play at the same time. So a little bit about this episode. Today we're going to be going back into the Elden Caves and doing that chapter. I can't remember what the chapter is at the moment. I'm not looking at the footage. And we're going to be playing as Impa, as she was the new character. I'm sorry about the lack of commentary, if you guys cared about that stuff, and I will see you and give you a little bit of, I don't know, something after the episode is over. So I will see you guys at the end of the episode.
After an arduous battle, Link and his comrades slew King Dodongo, but the beast was only ever intended as a distraction. The army of monsters had taken Hyrule Castle. Worse, after the dust had settled, Princess Zelda was nowhere to be found. Impa and Link searched the battlefield for any sign of her, but to no avail. Although the battle had been lost, Impa foresaw Link's importance to the coming war. She bestowed upon him a green tunic, the sign of the legendary hero. Link did not believe himself worthy of the honor, but he was determined to help Impa and her remaining soldiers locate Zelda. Weeks passed. Impa heard a rumor that a handful of soldiers were holding out against the monsters in Farron Woods. The leader of this resistance was supposedly a young woman. Impa dared to hope that this unknown woman was Zelda. Link and Impa decided to make their way to the forest by way of the Elden Caves, a path with its own dangers.
Hmm. Yeah.
we finished up with the Elden Caves. Wasn't really much of a hard fight, although I was doing a lot sloppier than usual, but that's what happens sometimes. So in the next episode of Hyrule Warriors, The Legend of Zelda variety, we are going to go and play the next main story chapter, The Sorceress of the Woods, where we go into none other than Farron Woods. I will see you guys later.